So Borja received a red card. So how does this impact for next game?
Well, we move on. Yeah, he misses the next game, and Brian steps in, and Brian stepped in today and did his job. That's why we have two players deep at every position, and Brian will step in and do a job for us against Marist, and hopefully we get 3 points and we keep moving forward.
First time over 500 for in the season. How does it feel?
Yeah, it's great. We've been plugging away towards this all year, and I feel like I sound like a broken record now, but we set our schedule up knowing that it would be difficult, and it doesn't get any easier from here on out. Every conference game is a battle, as you saw here today, and 3 points are vital, and guys are fighting for it, and so we knew we'd be battle tested, and I think having a difficult schedule definitely prepared us for this type of game today.
Baker had a great game today. How does it just describe for me what went on for those first two goals that you scored?
Oh, the first one was a corner. I was in the box trying to get free, and then luckily I got free and got on the header. And the second one, we were doing crosses all week. Coach told me to hit the near post every time. I hit the near post, got the ball, and I put it up.
You left the game in the second half with an injury. But you came back in. Can you describe what happened? How you feeling?
Oh, I'm feeling fine. It was just the keeper hit me in a very private area, and I was in pain. And so our trainer decided that I should come out for a while and then come back in the latter part of the game.
So these two goals helped you, of course, win this game. What does this do for your confidence and the team's confidence for the next couple of games, especially next week heading into Marist?
Well, I scored in the first two conference games, and this is two more. So I'm just trying to keep the momentum going and keep scoring goals so we can win games.
All right, thank you very much.
No problem.
All right, great game.